And so today, we are stepping up. Le Canada met le cap sur la lune. Canada is going to the moon.
It's a first step toward deeper space exploration. Prime Minister Justin Trudeau announced Canada will partner with the U.S. to help create a lunar gateway. At the Canadian Space Agency in St. Hubert Thursday, Trudeau said the NASA-led project calls for sustainable lunar architecture.
Starting in 2022, way beyond the sky above me, Canadians will begin traveling back and forth to the moon on a regular basis, living on a space station and conducting lab research.
But the outpost is only expected to be fully functional as of 2026, and in that time, the Canadian Space Agency will develop a smart robotic arm known as Canadarm3 that will help repair and maintain the space station. Ottawa pledged to back the space program in its initiative.
The Government of Canada will invest more than $2 billion over 24 years in our space program and in the Lunar Gateway.
$150 million will be allocated for the Lunar Gateway over the next 5 years. Trudeau said it'll create well-paying jobs like scientists and engineers and will contribute $100 million a year to Canada's GDP. Astronaut David Saint-Jacques from the International Space Station says this will also push research in new directions.
We will advance research that leads to breakthrough science in areas that benefit people on Earth, like healthcare, and give rise to technologies that do not yet exist.
As for Trudeau, he's looking even beyond the moon.
Not only will this moon outpost allow for a long-term lunar presence, but it will also serve as a launch pad to Mars and beyond.
In Montreal, Alicia Ribertucci, City News.